Okay, so welcome to this video. I wanted to do this video because I struggled with this for quite a while. I was trying to figure this thing out, and that is mirroring your iPad or even your iPhone into a Mac or maybe a laptop through QuickTime. So there are some videos and some notes, you know, that show you how to do it, and I will show you how to do that shortly. But I have found personally to run into some problems at times because the iPad or iPhone isn't actually connecting into your QuickTime, and you'll see a little black box maybe, or you get a little error message, and it just doesn't work, right? And every time you watch a video that someone shows you, it seems to work perfectly. So, you know, here are some things that I have found that have helped me to get my iPad working because it just stopped working. I didn't know what the heck was going on. And it is pretty much an Apple problem that I find that something is happening between QuickTime and the connection. All right, so I have found kind of a way around it, okay, in case you run into it. So let's, you know, connect our iPad to our, in my case, it's my iMac, but you can do it to your maybe Mac Air or something like that. Okay, and then I'm gonna launch QuickTime Player. Okay, so we have our QuickTime Player. Let me reduce this now. So we have our QuickTime Player on top. And now, okay, so in order to run it, at least through the videos, because you wanna be able to hook up and project it, you go to New Movie Recording. And then in your New Movie Recording, all right, so here's my iPad. And of course it works now, and this is what you would see in most videos. Right, so you go to your new movie recording, you know, you basically go down and you choose the iPad that you want right here under the cameras, and it will do that for you. So, you know, if you don't have it, then it will be, you know, maybe on your face time camera, which is what you're seeing now actually in both corners. But this is how you would actually hook it up. And what I found is, all right, so, you know, I will hook up, and sometimes what happens is, number one, your connection, you know, your USB connection or whatever it is that you're using, you know, might be lost in some way, right? It's not connecting. And some USB ports actually don't work for me for whatever reason. They'll work for some things, but they won't work for my connection for my iPad. So Apple, get on it. So that's one. Okay, so you might have to switch the USB or, you know, the Lightning, whatever it is that you're using as your connection within. Okay, so, you know, one of the ports works for me pretty well. Okay, so that was one thing that I have troubleshooted. Another thing that I troubleshooted was the fact of when I'm connecting. All right, so I would sometimes not see this, okay, the iPad, and then I did have to reconnect it. The other thing that might happen is that when you do see it, you know, you'll click on it and then you see this little black image and then nothing happens. And this is exactly what you're seeing right now. Okay, so it does take a little bit of time to try to load it back in, but you might get an error message or you might just not get anything working at all, right, to be able to project your iPad. So what I have found, the go around this, all right. Oh, this is perfect. Okay, so this is actually what happens. So sometimes you get this little error message. Okay, so you have something like this. Okay, and this has happened and it logs in. Now for me, it's actually because my connection, I have to buy a new USB kind of, or USB-C cable to try to connect it back. But in your case, and what has helped me to overcome that, is literally you have to go into settings and reset your iPad settings entirely. So I'm gonna do that, right, as we're kind of on this, okay, and then hopefully you can see it. So you'll go to General, okay, and then at the bottom here you have, you know, Reset, and you hit Reset All Settings on top there, okay? And I have done that. Now, it doesn't lose anything, but it does make things a little bit annoying. So it resets your background image, for example, your wallpaper. It might reset your passwords, your FaceTime ID, maybe if you have it on some apps, if it's some banking or something like that. But overall, it doesn't reset anything in terms of data. But once I reset this, then I was actually able to get my iPad to project on. That was one of the key items, okay, that I would have, okay? And so now as you're kind of seeing the connection being lost, okay, so back and forth, and that is pretty much because of my cable at the moment. All right, so let me put the cable back in. And one of the reasons why I lost this is because at one point when I had it running, I actually tried to connect it back into an Apple TV. And for whatever reason, when I did that, it completely just went bonkers. And then I wasn't able to reset anything back. I wasn't able to connect to the QuickTime player. Okay, so in summary, check your USB connections. Some of them don't always work. I don't know Apple why they do that. Maybe they're just distributing power differently or whatever it may be. So check your port. The other thing is if you're getting error messages and you see nothing on QuickTime displaying on your iPad, then go into settings, okay? Go into general and then reset your settings that way, okay? And once you reset it, and this is what I did, it fixed my problem. All right, so that's what you have. I hope that you found this useful, probably a little bit longer than you wanted, but I spent a ton of time to trying to figure this out, and I said, you know what, screw it. I'm just going to try to share it with everybody if somebody else has the same problem, because I love displaying my iPad on the screen so then I can share it with others if I'm doing calls, okay, of any others, any other thing, and I can use the both devices, or if you're teaching something or something like that. All right. Okay. Thumbs up. Okay. And hopefully you liked the video. So hit the like and maybe you found it useful. Cheers.